You can see that the pendulum's moving. And I'm pretty sure it's driving the actual clock here. Something minor here needs to be fixed or adjusted. Everything seems to be accounted for. It's a beautiful clock.